2020 was a heck of a year, but 2021 we're gonna take off our spiritual mask. Everybody stay safe. Tate.